Thank you very much, Mr. Foreign Minister, President Masire, Lady Odebide, Vice President Mohai, Mrs. Mohai, and all the other people who have previously been recognized by previous speakers.
Honorable Speaker of the National Assembly and Mrs.
Visitors to Botswana will never forget the beauty of your environment. Tomorrow, Hillary and I will have the great pleasure of visiting Chobe ourselves. You have been blessed with abundant resources, but none of those is more precious than your people. Because of them, the future looks bright for Botswana and for the region as well. So, Mr. President, on behalf of all Americans, thank you again for the extraordinary example you and the people of Botswana have set. I wish you all the best. America is proud to be Botswana's partner and friend. Thank you.